Hi there, this is Sarah with WHMCS. Today, we're going to configure the new on-demand renewal feature in WHMCS 8.8 and later. WHMCS 8.8 introduced on-demand renewals for existing services, allowing clients to renew services early before the system generates the next invoice. This can help you retain your existing customers and avoid additional customer support needs. Without on-demand renewals, admins have to manually generate invoices for customers who want to pay early. Otherwise, customers have to wait until the system generates the next invoice to renew. When you enable on-demand renewals, your customers will see the option to renew early from within the client area, as long as they're within the early renewal period that you set for their billing cycle. By default, on-demand renewals are disabled globally. You can choose to enable it for your entire WHMCS installation, and you can configure it on a per-product basis if you only want to offer it for select items. To enable on-demand renewals globally, click on the configuration icon, go to System Settings, and then choose General Settings. From here, select the Ordering tab and scroll down to the On-Demand Renewals section. First, select the On-Demand Renewals checkbox. This enables on-demand renewals for all of the products and services on your WHMCS installation that use the system defaults for this feature. Below that, enter the length, in days, of the desired maximum renewal period for each billing cycle. For this example, I'm going to enter 14 for monthly, so that customers can renew services up to 14 days ahead of their monthly due date. Several factors determine how the system handles renewal periods, so check our documentation for details on how these values work. Now, click Save Changes. Your clients will be able to renew all of their services early. If you only want to enable on-demand renewals for some products, you can also configure them on an individual basis. Click on the configuration icon, go to System Settings, and then choose Products and Services. Find the product that you want to enable on-demand renewals for and click Edit. From here, select the Other tab. If On-Demand Renewals is set to Use System Default, the product will use whatever configuration you set globally. If you select Use Product Specific Configuration, you can configure On-Demand Renewals for just this product. Checking here will enable On-Demand Renewals for this product regardless of the global setting, while leaving it unchecked will disable them. Then, just like the global settings, you can set the lengths of the renewal periods for each billing cycle. And finally, click Save Changes. When customers log into the client area and have services that are eligible for early renewal, they'll see them here on the client area homepage. From here, it's easy to add these renewals to the shopping cart and then check out as normal. You can find out more about on-demand renewals in our documentation. Check the description of this video for links. We hope this video helped you get the most out of this feature. If it did, make sure to like and share. For more information about WHMCS, subscribe under the video or visit whmcs.com.